In order to perform upper thoracic rotations, in sitting, lift your chest bone gently forwards and upwards. Now elongate through the back of your neck. Place your hands on either side of your head and open out your elbows. In this position, you can rotate your body from left to right in order to increase the flexibility in your upper back. Continue this movement and then relax.